We're really excited to be here at the 2012 Social Good Summit that is really about having a global conversation around what we can do to address the world's most pressing problems through media and innovative technology.
We launched this campaign, Nothing But Net, so that anyone, no matter who they are, could just donate $10 to send a simple bed net to Africa to cover a child or a pregnant woman. There is no vaccine for malaria, so it's our only tool against the evil mosquitoes that fly at night.
Every 60 seconds, a child under 5 dies of malaria in Africa. And as a mother of 3, no parent should ever lose their child.
With our fan base and our Twitter followers reaching 115 million, there's a lot of people out there that are getting this information and actually encouraged to help prevent and stomp down this malaria crisis out there.
The opportunity to partner with UNF, with the Nothing But Nets initiative, to actually save lives. It's an incredible opportunity and we're really excited about this partnership.
To know if I can just donate $10 and it will prevent a child from dying, I think that's a great cause.
We have the most incredibly passionate fan base in the world. And if we can engage our fans to go to nothingbutnets.net and donate $10, we will save so many lives. And that is the most powerful thing you can do.